screen fight. Samuelson, his shot doesn't get through. Darlene trying to stick handle at the blue line, and that is stolen. And here's a break back the other way. Comrie faced a number of those in the last game for the Canadians. Now here's Pearson. His shot stopped by Comrie. The rebound was there for Gallagher, but he was knocked to the ice. Comes back to the line, and that shot by Jackheim stopped, but the rebound is fired in the back of the net. Justin Barron has opened the scoring here for Montreal. 1-0, 17:04 remaining in the first.
Anything pretty. Problem here is Comrie had to make two big saves, and when he made the saves, put the puck back out, big, big rebound, a long ways out, and not able to get back across.
Takes a look at the net. Shooting lane's not there yet. Canadians with a 1-0 lead. Olofsson looking for the lane. Paterka with a shot, pad save. And that's possession in the eyes of the referee, and we get the call.
Montreal is the most penalized team in the NHL right now, Dan, averaging 23.8 penalty minutes per game.
So he needs to take advantage of it, and they do. Jeff Skinner from the bottom of the right circle rips it home, and the Sabres tie it early on this power play.
Sabres win the faceoff, get it back to the point, you get everybody spread out. Here's the quick pass down to Skinner. Allen's got his shoulder on that post, but it looks like he goes far side when he takes this. Oh, it goes short side, across, off one bar, across to the other, and into the net. So I think Allen anticipating a pass to the front, not expecting a shot from Skinner being that far down towards the goal line.
He sends it across, trying to find some room. Victor Olofsson. Good hard push on that far side, and eventually playing it below the goal line for Krebs. Turns and fires off the side of the net. Slavkovsky on top of him. Now Thompson trying to fish it free. Canadians looking to skate out. Dylan Cousins stopped the initial rush, but it's a 2-on-1 anyway. Back the other way. Slavkovsky with a shot stopped by Comrie. Motorhomes, they have to work out of trailers.
Yeah, but it's amazing when they're doing their job, they have to give them a pat in the back.
Yeah. And when it comes to odd man rushes, Marty, puck goes down to the far corner. And Thompson will feed it ahead up to center ice. Greenway with Thompson trailing. He'll find the puck. Cousins, one-timer! Oh, what a save by Allen.
Let's watch this play coming down. He's going to want to feed it right here. Tage Thompson comes in. Look at the shot. He's got himself ready. He's got his body turned already. He knows this pass is going to come. And if it is, he's going to be 100% ready. It hits his stick and bang, it's off. If you've noticed a couple times today, because he talks so much.
He's well.
If you had him and Marty in the same spot at the same time, oh my goodness.
Casey Mittelstadt plays it back in behind the net, but now room to bring it back for Tanner Pearson. He'll get it up to center ice. Take the return pass, left side, Pearson in the save result. Sweeps that one in front, and Comrie got the pad down, but it squeaks in.
And Gallagher.
That's where Gallagher makes his money, right in front of the net, and he pokes it home. And Montreal, with 16:29 remaining in the third period, have taken a 2-1 lead.
In the front of the net, not a big guy, but he pays a price, and he gets there. Look at this. First whack, second whack, finally finds its way through Comrie's pads. There's the first save. And you see Gallagher just bury his head, give a little push there, and it goes through the five hole, goes off the left pad, right pad on the save, the left pad after he pushes it through.
Is there any chance they're going to look? No, it's 3 1/4 to go in the third period. Montreal leads it 2-1 on the power play. Trying to work it into the bumper, it comes back up top to Jackson. 13 seconds to go on the man advantage. Slavkovsky coming off the boards, far side, plays it across to Newhook. To the goal line, bumped in front of the one-timer by Pearson. Gives Montreal the two-goal lead with 3:07 to go.
And that's going to be Tanner Pearson's third goal of the year here. Gives him a two-goal cushion now. Montreal just moving this around the perimeter. And the quick pass from Gallagher right back out to Pearson. And Pearson gets himself in a good sweet spot right there. No saver within about 6 or 7 feet from him. And he's able to get that shot off clean and beat Comrie.
And that will do it. Montreal, Gallagher at center fighting for the puck in the empty net. Just wide, the horn sounds to end game number one of this season series. And it goes to Montreal.